Hey guys, it's Aaron Classic Gamer. We're going to play the seventh game in the series for the Nintendo 3DS. We're going to play on the new Nintendo 3DS XL. We're going to be playing Mario Kart 7. Really great iteration of the series. For the first time, you're able to glide or fly. There's multiple new items that are introduced into the game. And you're able to propel past opponents on wild courses, it says. Unlock unique kart parts and customize your ride for the first time. So that's pretty cool. You actually earn parts that you can utilize to upgrade your kart. So that's a new thing for the series. So we are continuing our celebration of Mario Kart series, culminating on April 28th, 2017. We're going to be doing a live stream on Twitch on the Nintendo Switch playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, so make sure to check that out. And let's go ahead and we'll launch the game here and we'll dim the lights and we'll go ahead and see how far we can get on one credit. Go ahead and play Grand Prix mode. And of course you have online modes. You're able to play online against anybody from all around the world. We'll go ahead and play how about 100cc mode, because we're in portable and it's kind of hard to play because we're up against a wall here. Not a wall, the we unlock something new! Another cart! There's the me. Yeah, we're ugly and bald. Up against the table here, my bad. Anyway, so let's go ahead and we'll jump in here. I guess we can play. We'll just play as Mario this time. Alright, so you've got different areas of customization here. You see how the tires change things. Tons of different options. We've got the bat wing, we've got the leaf, and the glider. We've got a bunch of different cups here. I have unlocked most of the game, so let's see. How about we play the shell cup? Or maybe, yeah, this one has a bunch of different levels in it that you don't see elsewhere. So let's go ahead and play this cup here. I think it's the crown cup, not quite sure. That's right out of Donkey Kong Country Returns. Really cool level. The DK Jungle. Alright. I think this is one of the harder Mario Karts. And you notice you have the return of coins. It's obviously going to increase your acceleration. Slow him down. And we just took first. Oh no! Right off the edge. We found ourselves again in fifth place. Our item there, unfortunately. Ourselves back in third place. Got one more lap to go.
Bye-bye.
Oh, come on. Slowed him down a little bit. We were able to steal first for a second. Almost fell off the edge. There. All right, first place. This time everybody gets a point all the way to eighth, which is interesting. All right, let's go ahead and go to the next race here. On the special cup, here we are in Rosalina's Ice World. Got a nice little boost there. What I don't like is the aspect ratio is a little bit lower than it was in previous games. So it makes it a little difficult to be able to see. Off into the distance anyway. You are able to go underwater in this one. Which is quite interesting. Donkey Kong pushed us off into the snow there a little bit. But we're recovering. Alright, that knocked him off. That was good. You're able to jump now and gives you a little bit of a boost. So that is cool. Ah, we hit him with the shell. Awesome. Ooh, a little risky there. Second place for a while, which isn't a bad thing. Sorry if I'm not as talkative as in previous videos, because trying to play this through the viewfinder is not terribly amusing. Alright, got ourselves back into second place. Good, good, good. Keeping ourselves in the game here. Still in first for now. Let's go on to the third race. And we're in Bowser's Castle. Didn't make it. Right into the lava. We're not gonna win like that. Is not working out for us too well. Oh my gosh, right into the fire again. Back to fifth place. We're not really making a lot of progress here. The lava there. And we got knocked in with an item. Woo-hoo! And more lava. Not good, guys. Not good. Seventh place, guys. That is horrible. We're gonna really take a beating in the points there. That puts us in a strong third still, so we still got a little bit of time. On to the next race. We're probably not gonna be able to win, however. Rainbow Road, a reimagining. Very, very difficult level. All right. The trick is here is not falling off. Like we just did. Doing horrible back in eighth place. Oh my god. Fifth place, and we died again. On to the moon here. We're getting a lot of bad luck with items here, guys. Gotten back into fourth place, which is okay. Not great, but wow, got hit by my own item. How wonderful. Whew, we got a respectable third place at the end there. Youch. 26 points, so I think we got second place. Nope, third place overall, so not too terrible. Next up in the series will be Mario Kart 8 on the Wii U. We'll go ahead and we'll watch the celebration here. Please remember to like, subscribe, comment, check out Twitter, Twitch, and YouTube websites. Yeah, it's Luigi time. Darn, Luigi and Peach beat us. Thank you for continuing to check out the Mario Kart Week celebration. All right, so there's third place, guys. And that'll be it. We'll be on to Mario Kart 8 tomorrow, and then Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on Thursday, April 28th. We can listen to some smooth jazz. This game is absolutely beautiful, especially when you put it in the 3D mode, which we're not able to enjoy in this current, utilizing the camera to film. Definitely a really, really cool effect, guys. A beautiful series that has been expanded upon throughout the years. We're celebrating the 25th year of Mario Kart. We've been playing this on the new Nintendo 3DS XL. It's just absolutely breathtaking on the big, bigger screen. Showcasing all the different modes here. We're able to glide. Real large assortment of tracks. You actually have 8 different cups in this version. Most comprehensive mobile version until Mario Kart 8 Deluxe comes out tomorrow on the Nintendo Switch. So that will be very, very cool. Be able to enjoy the console experience and be able to have the exact same experience in portable mode. Alright, guys. That's going to be it. Like, subscribe, comment. Happy gaming, guys. Thanks for watching.